Sir, I think we're near a signal.
Well, what do you mean about a signal?
Well, in the signal thingy, which I forget what's called, there's just this red dot thingy hanging straight towards us. Man, it's probably just a shark. It's bigger than a shark. Wait, Megalodon is back? It's not a shark! We don't know what it is! It's heading right straight towards us. Are we equipped with torpedoes? Nope, so we're dead. Oh crap.
SOS! We're in trouble!
What is it? What's happening? What's the matter? Come in! Come in! Come hear me!
We got breaking news for ya. A submarine known as Blue Whale has been unexpectedly went missing. Now they went on the voyages to, I actually don't remember because I don't work for the dang Marines. Because I'm a news reporter. Whatever. So, now an investigation is already started of what could cause it. People rumored that a shark attacked it. And people also rumored that Megalodon attacked it. But the unbelievable rumor, which is definitely probably not going to be true, is that they rumored that a giant monster must have attacked the ships. But there haven't been any monster attack for a while, expectedly since the last monster attack, which was Godzilla's attack in Tokyo back in 1954. But that was like 65 years ago, so we're not getting any other monster attack in the near future. So, so we'll tell you about more of the update later on today in the news. So, bye. Okay, people, we need to figure out what kind the thingy that caused one of our Japanese marine subs missing. Do anybody have any guesses?
It could be Megalodon.
That's one of the rumors. And why are you wearing a stupid mask? I thought this was supposed to be a serious movie, not a comedy movie.
Well, we want to entertain the audience.
Enough fourth wall breaking. So anyways, yeah, so. So, what are your guesses? And must have crashed into the iceberg. What do you think this is? The remake of the Titanic? This is not a remake of the Titanic movie. Well, this is a movie. I said no fourth wall breaking. Anyways, what's your guesses? I don't know, since I was basically used in the last movie and I was the main character, so I don't know why I'm getting reused. I don't get why our stories don't have any story to it. Like, we barely have any main characters. Who else got any guesses?
Maybe it could be a filthy red plumber guy?
We meant to bring in Doug Bowser, not you.
But I'm Bowser!
We meant Doug Bowser, not you, so get out of here! And besides, who bring him here?
I kinda did.
After this meeting, you're fired. Aw, dang it!
But I wanna help! I have mini artillery just in case of a monster's attack! Like, I have airships, minions, everything.
Just get out, cause this is not supposed to be a crossover between Mario and Godzilla. Fine. Yeet. Okay. Ugh, I can't believe our military people are dumb. Do we have any people that are smart? And not dumb as these peeps?
I think I know what's going on. I think that the attack was caused by a giant monster.
It can't be a giant monster because we never had a giant monster attack since 1954, which was by Godzilla. But that was like 65 years ago, so. And no monster came out and attacked us. So we're safe for now.
Well, there's many evidence about this. In fact, there are rumors that there could be more Godzillas around. Like the first evidence is that multiple belts have seemed to disappear. Much like the other belt back in 1954.
Now let's say just from a boat crash.
That's not all. There's also So seems to be some radioactivity in in the waters. Like, for example, in Kyoto, there's a lot of radiation in the bay.
Man, as far as it's just some Russian pirates.
And the biggest evidence is that we've been getting pictures of what seems to be some dorsal fins that doesn't look like shark and looks more like Godzilla, like dorsal fins. And we compare the fins with the original Godzilla's fins.
Man, that could be Photoshop / edit.
I think it's true. So if you don't believe me, then I hope you can take care of the attacks.
I think I'm starting to believe you. So anyways, if that's true, we'll get our GSDF ready.
That seemed like the point.
But if it's real, I would want you to go on an expedition to to the Atlantic Ocean to check if this so-called second Godzilla is true.
Got it. I'll pick my best man. I'll pick these guys and some other people that no one cares about.
Okay. I hope. And you'll pretty much be fired if this is fake. Along with these, I'm not already fired. I'm giving you guys a second chance. Yay! Unless he fails to find the second Godzilla, or I don't know. So, anyways, can you please get out of my office and get your people and get the boat so you can find if this rumor is true?
Got it.
Okay, people, this is the boat. Here it is. Is this a joke? Nope, no joke. That's not even a boat, that's just a Nintendo Switch charger thingy.
Well, first off, this is the closest to a boat, and second, we don't even have anything that has boats, and third reason, if we have a boat, we can't use it because it could be too small for us.
But I'm not quite sure it's going to fit any people, Well, we're going to have to deal with it. So, everybody get in the boat. Like, see, it's going to pile up. Why do we even pick this boat? I don't know why, so let's just get in. And without any argument, it's going to be so embarrassing. I know. And let's go.